And don't forget to read the Bible. Read the Bible. God gives blessings to those who read the Bible. If you want to receive blessings from God, read the Bible. Set aside time to read the Bible. Don't be lazy. Read the Bible. For this is going to cheer you up in your spiritual life. It's going to give you spiritual joy. And God will be pleased and will be happy with you. And He is going to reveal and show you many things and bless you in many different ways. Read the Bible. God bless you.